when you take that jump, you don't fear the halls. Hope when the bus arrives, you stand up tall. Hope when the crowd streams out, they're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you have some fun, and fourth grade is great, yeah. The only way you can know is when you see your classmates. And I hope you know at school, it's cool to care. Hope when the moment comes, you'll share. William Street is lit. And when your friends are found, there is happiness. All your parents will witness all your joy and all your pain. When the moment comes, you'll say,
I did it all.
One thing I was worried about coming to William Street was I was scared about changing schools. But now I know that it's not too different from my old school.
One thing that I was worried about coming to William Street was the sixth graders being mean to me. But now I know that the sixth graders are really nice to me because I'm a fourth grader.
One thing I was worried about coming to William Street was how big it was, and I was scared I was going to get lost. But now I realize that it's actually not that big, and I'm usually not alone.
One thing I was worried about when coming to William Street was making friends. And now I have, like, so many friends. Almost everyone in the class is my friend.
One thing I was worried about coming to school was that there was probably not going to be an allergy table. Now that I go here almost every day, I can see that there is.
One thing I was worried about coming to William Street was that I couldn't find my way through the school. Now I know every part of the school.
I did it all. She's so proud of all that I did. Every music note, I know I live.